este. What is this?
What?
Before you cook beans, now you are cooking fish again. Why are you too much wasteful? Huh? By the way, how much are you earning? Because I've not seen your employment contract and I don't know where you are working even. What kind of life is this?
Jose, Jose. Jose, Jose. Salon, baby.
What is wrong with you? Can't you see this is table for two, table for two? You want to eat in between the leg of my wife? What is wrong with you? Or do you want to pay her dowry for the second time?
When did you pay the first one? Is that what you told her that you paid my dowry? Agogo, you have seen how he's behaving. Next time if you come to borrow any property of his, then I refuse for you. Don't tell me that I have bad heart. When is the one teaching me?
It's okay.
What is okay?
Well, it's bad. You go and get for us now food. You can see he's now eating that one.
He's not there.
What do you mean he's not there?
Well, I just got that food inside the room. I don't know who brought it.
You got this food inside. You even don't know who brought it. Now you see, if not for Agogo, you are going to kill both of us. How many times did I tell you not to bring food, to accept any food from our neighbor anyhow?
I did not accept anything from anybody. I thought Auntie Sarah brought that food.
Achola, come.
Who brought this food?
Auntie Teresa.
Auntie Teresa? She is having poison.
How are you feeling now?
I don't know.
What if we rush him to the hospital? Will it not work?
Yeah, it may work, but the poison has already reached his stomach.
Yes, but it will not kill him faster.
Yeah,
if they help.
But it may kill him at around midnight.
Hey! Where are you going?
To the hospital.